Hello, everybody. Welcome to a game called Joe's House. I saw this game on itch.io, and I couldn't resist checking it out, because, like, a lot of the comments were like, it's actually scary. It's not allowed to be actually scary, but it is. Which, like, I mean, I'm gonna be honest, I don't really believe that it's going to be scary. But, yeah, I'm just gonna fucking jump right into this. Okay. How to play Joe's House. Joe's House is a maze-building game where you must rearrange the furniture of the HQ residential house to create the longest path from Joe's bed to one of the exits.
A few minutes later.
I mean, yeah, that seems pretty simple enough, but goddamn, this is going to be complicated. Okay, hello, Joe. What's good, Joe? Looking like a charger from Left 4 Dead? Hello, you must be Joe Burr. I'm Joe Bessity. Bessity. I was expecting you. You are here in response to my newspaper ad. I need someone to help me with my medical condition. I have a strange sleeping disorder. I roll out of bed at night. In fact, I don't just roll out of bed. I roll out of the house. Once I roll out of the house, I endanger innocent civilians. Your job is to keep me in the house at night, but by whatever means necessary. Please, come on in. Okay, so I can't phase through the door like he did. Alright. This place seems rather nice. Welcome to my house. Make yourself at home. You can start setting up the house for the night. My bedroom is at the top of the stairs to the right. At night, I will roll right out the front door. The first thing you may want to do is barricade the front door. You can use the barricades in the garage. Use the map to plan where you want to put the barricades. Okay, drag the barricade to the front door. Okay. There we go. Can I barricade? I would like to barricade these. Well, I'll just be going out about the house. Come find me when your preparations for the night are complete. Also, light gives me a headache, so I keep the place dark. Use your flashlight to get around. I hate this. Seeing him walk around like this. Okay, so he's not trying to go yet, is he? Okay. So this is like the only exit that is here. So I need to cover this shit. So his bedroom is upstairs. Let me go look at this shit. So he's gonna be coming from upstairs. And he's definitely going to be heading down. Is this his bedroom? Okay, which one is his bedroom? Second floor. Master bedroom. Yep, so there's his bed. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty good. And I'll hear him opening the garage door if he's over there. Alright, have you finished setting up the house for the night? Yes, I have. Press Y to start, enter to keep preparing. Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay. Oh. Oops. Okay. Press Y. Okay, let me inspect your work for fire safety. There must always be an accessible exit in case of a fire. He's just looking around. Okay, I approve of this. Off to bed I go. Oh, God. Hopefully he's slower than this. Why is this game so, like, well made? Go talk to Joe in his bed. Thank you for bringing me my medicine. I'm going to sleep now. Zzzz. Oh! Okay, so I need to, like, run away from him the second he goes to bed. Or the second I'm done, like, talking to him, essentially. Oh, shit. Can he just go around all that shit? Oh, I really hope not. Thank you for bringing me my medicine. Going to sleep now. Okay. Okay, I can jump over him. 40 seconds, huh? Okay. I feel like I understand him a lot better now. I feel like I could really do a good job of keeping him. Oh, fuck. Okay. He got outside. Okay. Okay. So yeah, bring him over here. There we go. Drop the pie. He should be coming back now. Right? Yeah, so he's coming back for the pie. Let me just stick a pie all the way back here. There we go. 20 more seconds. I got this for sure. I despawned. Okay. Yeah, 9 seconds. Easy. Easy fucking peasy. This shit, I have this shit down to a goddamn science. There's no way I could lose this shit. Oh, where am I? Oh, looks like you did it. You kept me from leaving the property. This is very impressive. Okay, well, have you finished setting? Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight to night two. Fuck it, I got this. I got the setup right now. Okay, and just the good old jump over the chair trick. That is gonna work. Like, forever, essentially. Thank you for bringing my medicine. Yeah. Okay, come on. Chase after me, you stupid bitch. No, goddammit. Come after me. Alright, well, hold on. Let me give him a good bit. Boom. Drop the pie. Pie despawned. Let me just throw down another one. Okay, now he should chase me. Yeah. No, come in here, you stupid. It's my last pie. Okay, this is horrifying. Apparently I can't jump over that thing. Don't you fucking dare. Oh my god, I'm glitching it. Okay. This should be good now. After me, that's good. Okay, he's done going after me, that's bad. I only got 20 seconds though. Don't come after me. Okay. Four, three, two, one. Fucking easy, easy peasy. You'll never get out of this house, Joe. You'll never leave. Not on my watch. Okay, so actually I need to step out this way. Oh, look, where am I? Oh, it looks like you did it. You kept me from leaving the property. This is very impressive. You know what? Thank you. It's called sleep rolling. Okay, so good news is he did have to go like all the way around to get to these doors. So yeah, that's pretty good. I feel like I need more of like a maze situation going on. Maybe I can... I've got an idea. Okay. Good. No, come back, come back. Come on. Go towards me. Do it. Do it for the views. Okay. Now I need to bring him back in here. Let me go up there. All the way back. That's one pie gone. Okay, 125 is when I'll put it down. Or apparently not 125, but you know. Okay, yeah, he's coming back. I despawned. Oh shit, he's going after me, I didn't even realize. Okay, 100 more seconds, and I've got 2 pies left. Make that 1. Okay, and then I need to aggro him once he gets up here. Come on, go after me, you stupid motherfucker. Okay, he's doing it. Okay, 60 seconds. Oh god, he's going after me. I mean, that's like immensely good. In fact, let me throw down another pie. If I can get him to just be upstairs. Okay, I've just gotta aggro him again and then I have this in the bag. I just need him to get mad at me again. Come on. Okay. And if I can do that again as well. Come on, sir. You must be aggroed. Aggro, come on. Okay. Go around the goddamn things. Okay. Should be good. Should be good. 5 seconds. Fucking easy. There we go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I've done it. I did it. Easy peasy. Simple. Where am I? Oh, looks like you did it. You kept me from leaving the property. This is very impressive. Well, was that it? Okay, follow Joe outside. Alright, let's see what kind of surprise Joe has for me. Alright, hey Joe, what's up? Thank you so much for your help. I'm sure the last few days were not easy. Here's the money I owe you. I will give you a call if I require further assistance. Please leave my property. Thanks. Oh, now he's doing a little dance. It was entirely worth it. It was entirely worth it because of that little dance. Hell yeah. I fucking did it. I beat that game. It was great. So yeah, that was a pretty fucking good game. That was called Joe's House, by Roadtato Productions. Pretty fucking good, especially if it's only made by 2 people, which it seems like it was. So yeah, pretty cool game, pretty fun, definitely worth checking out. If you liked the video, leave a like. It really helps out the channel. And consider subscribing. It also helps out the channel. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Oh god. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
Thank you.